Which Democrat opposed NAFTA and other trade deals that send American jobs overseas? John Edwards is the only one.
I'm John Edwards, and I approve this message.